A few years ago, we did a bunch of live stream shows where we drank whiskey and sang songs in an old train station. One afternoon, I was messing about working on music in the beer garden when the man, the legend, Torsten, came along. And he said, "You should write a song called Whisky Train." So I did.
Yeah.